A jury in Trumbull County found Cedrick Patterson guilty of murder this afternoon. Patterson was convicted in the December 1st shooting death of Bernard Owens at the Riverview Apartments. He was also found guilty of six other charges, including felonious assault for the November shooting that hurt another man. The jury acquitted Patterson on the tampering with evidence charge. His sentencing is scheduled for September 7th.